In his day, Sokolov was Dunwall's genius. He transformed our city with his inventions. Electricity for the factories and carriages racing along above the streets. As I grew up, his buzzing and glowing devices kept me safe. His stories always made me giggle, and his outrageous conversation shocked aristocrats and overseers alike. Now, all these years later, Kieran Jindosh is Karnaka's genius. A mad inventor who has given the Duke sinister machines that move like people but aren't. Clockwork soldiers that fight and kill. We've got to find out where Sokolov's being held and bring the old man back alive. Rescue one genius and cage the other before he creates an army of clockwork soldiers.
Capable. Am I being dishonest?
The dreams.
Everybody's
are
secret.
Oh.
I guess.
You're here.
Maybe mine are worse than most.
Dr. Hypatia, can you remember anything?
I'm not sure I even fully understand what you did for me. But I owe you for helping me at Adamire. Thank you.
Megan must be up on deck.
Dearest Emily, or must I say, your Imperial Majesty, I have something that you would call a peer.
Let's hope your friend doesn't sink the boat while we're gone. Ready?
All right, let's go.
All right, let's get underway.
This is the Duke. I just awoke from a dream. A terrible red wind rising up from the ocean, coming to smash Karnak.
Build me here. Disgusting.
Settle in the muck. For those poor more fools who make their trade on the waters. Draconis is a land of tall timber, fierce winds, and deep silver mines. Leave the ocean for those with no other choice.
Not with the guard?
I don't know you. You should go. We can do business another time. Like I said, Paolo is coming.
Who do we have here?
Can't believe you're alive after crossing Paolo.
Come in. I might have what you've been asking for. Sometimes I wish I had the Grand Inventor among my clients. But I've heard it's a pleasure to do business. You want blueprints for better weaponry. Deal well made.
You won't be sorry.
Things were so much better just a decade ago. Do find me again. I used to own a cafe down at the docks, but the smell of fish blood was stronger than the smell of morning coffee. I had to sell it. I hope you'll think of me again.
Thank you.
When the Grand Guard go in, look at the place and see it packed solid with blood flies. They bring the building to the ground. See Jindosh's mansion from here. The mansion has a strange beauty to it.